From FX Empire, it's Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the dollar yen for January 3rd. You can see that we have bounced a bit from the 112 level. 113 above is the target because I think we're just going to grind sideways into a consolidation between now and non-farm payroll. If we were to break down below 112, then we'd probably go looking towards 111, which should be rather supportive as well based upon longer-term charts. Ultimately, this is a quick smash-and-grab opportunity.